lâche des lignes comme des punch. J'parle de ce qui fâche, même si les mots j'mâche. J'fais des textes aussi longs que le blast d'un malgache. Chine, y'a chine dans ma calebasse. Caisse claire, c'est de la cause à nos stress. Laisse faire, j'prends mon bar d'âme.
Of football. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And the chance is on for them to reserve for themselves a promotion match place. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks Derek. What a game we have in store here. The motivation couldn't be any higher. A win here and they'll get themselves a promotion match. It should be exciting.
Bennett. Rice with it. That's a lovely ball. They've given it away. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, a very important record broken last time out. You're looking at the club's new all-time top scorer.
Well, as you mentioned, the record was broken last time out, but expect more today. This is a player that's hungry for goals and has the ability to keep scoring them.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And very nicely positioned to win it back. Kimura. Bennett. Palmer with it. And passing it well. Benson. Could play it in. Could still be dangerous. Surely, and a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here it is again. And when you clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defense time to readjust. They don't do that. It's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
Terry. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. But then the one that fails to hit its target. The referee has given a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Terry. Gallagher. He continues his run. Good looking cross. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Good use of advantage by the referee. Benson. Kimura. Diamond. Not to like about that pass. That's a useful cross. The chance is on. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. Terry. Gallagher. And the pass, a good one. Retaining possession proving difficult. Palmer with it. And the emphasis is on creativity. Could be. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Matthews. Rice. Diamond. Kimura. Rice with it. Benson. That's a good ball. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. A chance to whip it in. Well, the cross lacking accuracy, well behind the players in the middle. Dangerous ball. It didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. And Brown in possession. Silva. Well, the half-time interval not all that far away. Old boys with the lead in this game. What have you made of it all so far, Stuart?
Well, it's been a good first half so far, and they've been the better side, certainly going forward.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart! And so near on the volley.
Well, he'd be frustrated with that finish. That was a big opportunity there.
Matthews. Rice with it. Might work out. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
And he might be through here. Can he convert? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Decides to shoot, and did just enough defensively. Oh, capable of better. And time is up as far as the first half is concerned. Here at... Old boys very much bossing the game up to now. Will there be a response in the second 45? Well, that one has promise. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. And the old boys with the ball again. Crossing opportunity. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. A very effective clearance. Rice.
Well, the woodwork is...
He's got to score! And there the move will end because it's offside. Close, though. committed challenge. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Terry. Nicely timed tackle.
No, Harry, can you please meet Jennifer Bazett at the ticket office?
Good width here from the old boys. And options in the centre. Well, showing good patience. Now delivering that deep cross. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here it is again. And the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Terry. And into the last 30 minutes now. And he saw the situation developing.
Well, the old boys are enjoying the bulk of possession here, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
And Bennett has it. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. No-nonsense clearance. Has the strength to hang on to it. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. And nicely over the top. No way through! Diamond. And a loss of concentration. That's a lovely ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Kimura. Palmer with it. Distributing it well. Can he find someone at the far post? Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. Gallagher. Exploiting the wide area. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Oh, this is looking promising. Textbook defending inside the box. And Bennett has it. Bennett. Oh, they've lost it. Might be a chance to break. Gallagher. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Possession regained by the old boys. And a useful cross. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. And Silva has it. Possession one. 5 minutes left. Benson. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. But they took care of the situation defensively. Bennett. Oh, nice ball over the top. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. And there it is, the final whistle.